o'clock Tuesday morning. My hoe is jocking, asking where you going. She just sits on the bed and stiff. Why I tell her go back to the nigga you had last year? Cause I don't give a fuck about a bitch. Last on the list, she can suck a nigga's dick. And to that punk motherfucker trying to test me, son of a bitch, who's next, G? Laying you hoes on the concrete. Your dope ain't big enough, fool, you can't compete with a nigga like me running things. My pockets carry bank, your pockets carry chump change. Speaking when I step on the block, cause everybody know that I'm the nigga with the product. Fellas wanna be down and girls be jocking, hoping to get a piece of what the man be clocking. A fiend walks up and says, yo, I need a dime. I say, keep walking, ho, cause Mike knows the time. A handful of 20s, I thought nothing of her. The 20s was marked and the bitch was an undercover. Petty little games that's played by the law, but they can't fuck with me because my shit is up to par. Jump out, boy, jump out again and again. Just jump back in. Adore, I'm the man. I'm not the one to take a chance for the penitentiary by selling out of my hand. Cause everybody knows I'm no goddamn dummy. So I get somebody else to sell a shit from me. Buying fresh gifts from Spiegel's. Damn fools, they oughta make the dope game legal. Cause I'm harder than a motherfucker, nobody can move me. Bitches on the dick play guy and wanna groove me. Knowing that I'm hip to the game plan, they wanna step, I go left cause I'm the Peter Man. When it's time to make a hit, you wanna start shit real quick? I pull my pistol, bitch, and then I start busting you hoes. Boom, boom, watch you fall like dominoes, straight from the streets of New Orleans, Night War, Florida projects, and now I'm down with South Park, kicking the ballistics freely. Now every motherfucking body and their mama wanna see me. Who is Big Mike? Who is Peter Man? That gangsta ass nigga that nobody can understand. Violent as a goddamn earthquake. Take your gold, your money, your life, your bitch, and then break. Scary motherfuckers be the first to talk some shit. Scuffle them up, muffle them with a hit. And walk in that gal like a motherfucking stairwell. Since she's a hoe, I'ma say, oh well. And let the hoe carry on for another day. Cause I'ma catch enough and get my dick sucked anyway. P-E-T-E-R-M-A-N. Ain't no hoe-ass motherfuckers friend. From T-Money, I couldn't hardly hear because this bitch was all up on me. She wants to fuck, she said, Mike, you know the deal. I'm on the phone with T, so baby, won't you chill? See, it's nothing to me to diss a bitch real fast. I could talk about the hoe and still get the ass. But back to the phone with the scoop, hurry up. He said, Big Mike, things are kinda fucked up. I said, what's up? He said, some niggas are on the cut. And ever since they came, man, it's been slow as fuck. I think it's about time that you gathered up the boys, loaded up the toys and came and kicked some noise. I slammed the phone cause I was pissed, no doubt. Gave the bitch her drawers and put the bar in my house. Called up 3-2 and say, man, come scoop me. Pick up some weed and don't forget the Uzi. Feeling hype and now I'm riding through the hood. Six niggas deep, now you know we up to no good. Hit the block and then I made a right turn. Eight niggas chilling, waiting to get burned. I jumped out the car and said, hey, yo, listen here. I've been running this cut for the past 2 years. So how in the hell can you just move in? You ain't from the hood and you ain't my fucking friend. Since you showed up, boy, business has been slow. So I think it's about time that you motherfuckers go. They all started to laugh, they thought it was a joke. So I said to myself, I better let the pistol smoke. Reached to my side and then I grabbed a 3-8. I let one go, you should have seen them hoes break. One came back and said, I don't bar you, nigga. How can he talk shit when my hand is on the trigger? So I took complete advantage of the situation. Shot him twice with no hesitation. His homies came back real quick, it was a trip. Loaded with nines and Uzis on the hip. I said to myself, damn, it's time to get busy. Gave the signal for my homies to get with me. First came Legit, and then 3-2. And beat up one with the motherfucking crew. We all got ready and grabbed our shit. And left bullets fly because the hour was thick. We shot at them, they shot at us. Some took cover behind the Metro bus. I took cover behind the house on the corner. Beto was bleeding, he got shot in the shoulder. I asked what happened, he said, I tried to reload. They caught me slipping, so take care of them hoes. I shot one, Legit shot another. The two was playing a Uzi like a crazy motherfucker. Bang, 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 I was slinging lead, one to the head, left a motherfucker dead. Took my corner back and now I'm standing here real strong. Never fear death, cause I was born to live long. Heads will put the bed in the midst of confusion. Headlines read, Big Mike fires up Houston. People read the paper and can't understand why I do what I do, but I bet you nobody fucks over the Peter Man. That's taking care of business, but ain't taking no shit with it. That's the Peter Man, and that's Big Mike, you know what I'm saying?